Heyo! Alright, so we're playing some Final Fantasy VII finally! This is gonna be awesome. Waited so long for this. We played the demo already, which is just the first mission, so we're just gonna have to replay that. Which I'm okay with. Can't believe how long it took to make this game. It's finally here. So disclaimer, I haven't played Final Fantasy VII for years and years and years. To be honest, I don't really remember too much about it. I remember certain parts, obviously, but I'm kind of going into this fresh. Like, I know the gist of the story, I know the characters, but a lot of the details of the original game I totally forgot, so. If they changed a lot in this remake, then it'll be brand new to me. So this was all the demo. Although, to be fair, I kind of don't really remember the demo. So, we'll see how it goes. Like, there's this new mechanic, which I didn't really actually use too much.
Get down here, Merc.
over, holding it.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
Attack and then...
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
I don't think so.
So I'm gonna try not to talk throughout the cutscenes.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him!
The music's so good.
Have fun.
Okay, so ATB. This is the part I kind of like didn't really pay attention to. Special action.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Nothing to it.
When not in battle, you can check the map, the menu, various kinds of information. Use option to open up the menu, press on to access the map. Oh shit, I'm gonna need to move my thing over, don't I? Alright. I'll do that later.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
Card against the beard. You can defend enemies by pressing R1. Or circle to evade. Okay.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. It's over. It's over. Let's go.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Forgot to share this.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Fantasy Bio, Final Fantasy 7.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Whatever. Alright, 2 seconds. I just need to move my camera.
You're next. That's this. Nothing to it. So fast. We've got company. Try to keep up. It's over. Is that it?
I'm just going to try to fly through this just because I want to... Oh, shit. Because I want to get to the new stuff.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Well, wait!
I got it.
It's over!
That's my line.
Every character has a unique ability that you can enter a triangle close.
He's alone!
Flash mode moves so slowly, but when she's more power, or...
We can take him! Make it rain!
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
Some boxes around here?
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
I got it.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but... Are you guys close?
Oh, Tifa. I don't remember this part. I guess they didn't put this in the demo.
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
Character models look so good.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain?
I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Come on, man. This is some bullshit. Okay, hold on. First one, my fire will put.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me.
Overcharge per circle and control the barrel to deliver a heavy.
Get your ass out of here! How'd you like that?
Let's do this.
All right, watch and learn. You got this. Do your job, Merc.
Shut up and move over. Take the lead. Don't forget to aim.
Oh yeah? How about I aim for your head? Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless.
I screwed up this part last time.
And then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
All right. R2 to dash. R1 to dash?
Not too shabby.
Oh, Arthur, okay.
You're doing good, soldier.
Yeah, it was the other ones that kind of screwed me up.
And these ones. The same. Come on then.
Yep. Oh shit, it's 5. Oh shit.
Like a walk in the park, huh?
That was so bad. Hold on.
Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. No escape.
Ha!
Head it down. Give it all you've got.
Thunder.
This.
Now's our chance. Go.
You don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Enough. Get ready. It's over.
That went so much better than last time.
First. Soldier first class doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age.
Hell yeah.
Live and learn.
Oh, parrot. Stereotypical black dude.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
30. I think last time I did 20, I was fine.
Pretty cocky, ain't you?
Yep.
You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
enough.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Coming at you hard and fast. Hell yeah. You see the damage that did?
Keep it up.
Don't you let up.
Watch
now.
This.
Gosh, damn it. Bad timing.
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
It didn't work. Not on this. Yeah, damn it. This thing is long.
I got this.
Semi-units will occasionally blind your partner and be able to attach. Your character's bound and unable to attach. How quickly switch characters.
How's your dad?
Get off! Don't just stand there. Help me out, damn it!
Burn. Now. Hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot! Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn! Shit hurts, don't it?
Taking damage, stagger enemies to limit gauge. Your gauge will be full. Use your limit break, which is extremely powerful.
Or on the pain.
Focus. Find a way. Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Don't
overdo it.
Need my help, do you?
Strike now, before it fires again. Got it.
Ooh, right. I'm counting on you.
Gotta memorize the attack patterns. Get ready. Any time now. Military grade armor and reactor? Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already!
Well done.
This is bullshit! Oh, hell! What's it doing now?
We're not a repair unit. Damn it! We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
No.
Shit, the bomb!
20 minutes until detonation.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Time to run.
We'll be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
There you go, rescue what's her face. I think you have to beat some stuff, right?
See it. Nothing to it.
I'm coming up. Yes, yes, I'll go rescue you. I still got time.
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Alright.
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barret. Probably. I think I see an exit. Come on! Don't look back! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Oh shit. Hold on. Soldier boy, oh!
X, soldier boy.
Damn right.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn! Ooh, gotta love it! Let's go! The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
Go, Barret. Oh, shit.
You got that.
Fuck.
Want some more? Gonna make your eyeballs pop. Shit. So done now.
I've got this.
Oh. Oops.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
Not bad. hell is this?
You're mine.
And there you have it. This is some bullshit right here.
Shut
bullshit.
Is that it? Take the lead.
All right, watch and learn. Ooh, gotta love it.
Huh. Shut up, Barret. It's not that I'm not paying attention. I've already seen this before. What's up, Jesse?
Door's open.
Let's go.
Take that as a yes.
Cloud!
Badass.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Damn it. Yeah, it was basically the demo is what you just saw. So I need to wait for this thing to keep installing. Shit. That sucks. Alright. Well, maybe I'll keep on letting it install, and then I'll be right back with the next episode. Yeah, it's not letting me... Let me see how far along it is. Hold on. Let's see. Holy shit, Knuckles. Hours left. All right. I'll be back later. Bye.